I should look up now and tell you that fear is keeping me from standing beside you and asking for your story.
กสิ่งปิดบังความจริงในใจทุกอย่างทุกครั้งที่เราพบกันทุกครั้งที่เธอหันมาที่ฉันเฉยๆรู้ไหมฉันฟื้นแค่ไหนได้ยินไหมหัวใจฉันมันกำลังบอกรักรักเธออยู่แต่ฉันไม่อาจจะเปิดเผยใจออกไปให้ใครได้รู้
I think of you day and night, wondering what your face is like. But I see that I need not worry, since you are indeed very pretty. Now that I see you laughing at my jokes, my heart's leaping with joy and hope that maybe these feelings I'm developing are the same feelings that you are keeping.
가자. 나이 20살 처먹었으면 일도 좀 하고 좋은 여자도 만나고 그래야 될 거 아니냐. 여기보다 더 좋은 물 마시고 좋은 거 좀 먹고 좋은 거 좀 보고 한번 가자. 아버지 지금 일 잘 돼. 어떻게 생각하냐. 그래도 가야 돼 인마.
장난이 아님 애들들 한 얼굴 보 가니 그때 누려 주는 적지 못한 걸 이룰 수도 없는 것 그럴 수도 있어 지금 이 순간 난 그 흥미한 자신감이 아주 미복 흥미하니 아니 걸쓴 좋겠음 좀 속에서 사랑해줘 소리를 듣지 못한 좀
I approached the bench with glee, saw a notebook, not a page of everything we could ever be. The pages were painted with our exchanges. They made me smile. Our little treasures, our words gratifying, our invisible faces. Then came this one with a humorous first line. My smile fading though, as I am done. I stare around after, expecting that you lied, that you'd be here just like the movies went, met out kind witness turned to gesture. This is what I must have looked like, standing in the lonely shed, staring at something and nothing alike. You didn't even give me the chance to properly say goodbye and close this chapter of my life with one last glance. Now I sit at the place where ink and paper made our hearts collide. Just waiting that maybe you'd come back, stranger.